Many of your new furnaces and water heaters have their own electronic lighting system, but there's still many of them out there that do not. So I made this video to show you how to manually light a furnace. I'm How To Bob. We're going to get started by taking the cover off the furnace here, locating the gas valve. It's located right here. And you'll notice that there are three different positions on this particular valve: the off position, the pilot position, and the on position. I'm going to start out by turning my valve over to the pilot position. Once I get it to that position, I'll push the valve in and hold that, and I'll follow this wire here down to my thermocouple. It's my thermocouple wire, goes all the way down to where the pilot light is, and I want to get my lighter down in there, and I want to light the pilot. And while that's lit, you can see it's lit, I want to hold my pilot button in for about 15 to 30 seconds. You can see it's held in. And if you let go of the pilot light and the pilot goes out, you want to restart this process all over again. So I'm still going after 30 seconds or so. So I can let mine pilot out and I'm still lit. So my next step is to turn the valve to the on position and should be good to go. So that's how you manually light a furnace. I'm How To Bob. Thanks for watching.